Hello, it's me again, Uncle Goat here, and I'm about to make your... Can't make it whistle. Make your old vintage Coke bottle worth just a little bit more, because I'm going to turn this one right here into a drinking glass for me to drink my Coca-Colas out of. Just set this one right over here. Set these over here so you can enjoy the view of them. Think, and then I'm going to take and I'm going to cut this one. Trying to decide where to cut it at. I think I'm going to cut it right up here. That'll leave me plenty of room to put a straw down in there, and it'll sort of bevel in, give the, you know, the little curve of the Coca-Cola bottle. Let it stay on there a little bit. And then we're going to use these top parts to maybe make something like a wind chime out of. Now I'm using the Skill Saw 3540 tile cutter. Good looking there. They make me a hummingbird feeder out of that. Reckon them hummingbirds would go down in there after it. Anyway, this come off pretty smooth. It come out a little better than I expected. I'm gonna get me some sandpaper and take it off. I'll just drop my straw down there and I'll have me a perfect Coca-Cola glass, and I can set it in the freezer and get it good and warm. My hand almost fits down there to wash it. Bye-bye now. I wonder if I should do the rest of them like this. Thank you, my audience. It's not the dog days of summer yet. What are y'all so lazy for? Y'all supposed to wait till the dog days of summer to do this. Come on, get busy. Go do something important. Don't just sit there and watch me video you. Boring little dogs. Bye bye now. Oh, I done said that right. See y'all later. Check out our other 8,000 videos.